What is up, my video gamers? Welcome back. I was just doing the gift box.
Alright.
Only did it one more time because I didn't want to waste my time getting gems and watching videos. So, guess what I got?
And then you keep going straight.
The freaking power claw!
Turn right and there will be this big door.
The freaking power claw!
Evan, can you leave you quiet? How'd you find. Oh, yeah, you opened up a. Did you dismantle something?
I can't believe it. Okay, well.
And then you go up those stairs, and then you go down that series of stairs. Yep.
Okay, where is it? Where's Knife Party? Oh.
Look it up on Google, because it's there.
Knife Party! There.
It's hard to explain. Hold on.
Poppin' Papa's all I do. Oh, people are already dying.
I could probably make that jump to the right anyways. Without even, a series of Flanix will spawn here. So be careful. They would try to push you off the damn net.
Oh, how?
Did you just fail? Oh, I thought you failed. Oh, yeah, you're using that. I'm using Sun Singer also.
Well, I can't believe I got that. Hey! Kid, I wasn't even. I can't believe I got the power claw though. Really? Sometimes I don't even like the power claw.
Yeah, you go over to the spot where you went, and then you go over there, and there's this big door. After we finish this mission, I'll join your fire team.
Let's go! Let's go! So much lag! You saw my score?
Nade spamming.
I was like clearly like wrecking everybody in that lobby.
The hobgoblin makes me angry. And give me that flame shield. I like the flame shield. It is so OP.
I love this game so much since I got the power claw. I will be playing it non-stop off camera. So it'll be like really fun since I got the power claw. That's just one way to level up.
Oh, nice grenade. That was nice. Oh, I missed my nade. Her attack is so OP. Once you're up the stairs, Alright. So what are you looking at right now? You gotta tell me what you're looking at.
Really? But I was getting attacked from both sides.
I actually don't know what you're talking about right now, so let me... This mission is almost over. The boss is almost dead. So, just try and find your way accidentally getting there right now. And then, once we're done with this mission, I'll help you.
They both killed each other.
I'm gonna get the black spindle, man.
Did I kill her? I don't know.
Nope. Yeah, 15
legends. I'm gonna go to knife. Yeah. Let's go back to knife party.
Alright, we finished the mission. I'm gonna
people were leaving that map. Twishu.
Yeah,
What? With the power claw. You keep on, like, if you see modders, comment, like.
Alright, we're pretty like, oh, you're at the reef. Oh, crap, yeah, you need to get the tower. Yeah, I understand. Hold on, I'm getting
my
stuff anyway.
I'm king. Hey, I'm not king anymore. I'm in the number one spot, so suck. Yeah.
Alright, we can go to the tower.
They suck.
Zip. Yep.
I am a YouTuber, so if you guys want to find me, go ahead, play. My name is YouTuber.
Yeah.
My thing lagged, I couldn't move.
Yep. It's alright, my cousin did it too. 2, 1.
Get wrecked, yeah. Man.
Yeah, I thought you
What? Cool. He wasn't even close to me.
Yeah, it's a tower for me. Anytime I've been on. But it's the same for everybody. Like, anytime I've accidentally gone in, I'm gonna hit the tower anytime, except for one time in the I just looked it up on Google today this morning to know where you are. I said your location.
What? How did he not die?
Somebody posted something 2 hours ago, and then I knew the location was still posted, and then I knew the location. My friend said Charles Osiris was also today.
Place so it doesn't matter. Ever since I got this power claw, I've been wrecking everybody, like. That was really fun. This is a really fun episode. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.
I hope you guys.
Hope you video gamers are nice.